freaking sweat garage. This garage full of sweat. I hate. What equals two? Because due to the quantum theory of nuclear fusion, let's say one equals A and B, and two equals B, then AB equals two because B, because AB one B or one B or one two. So therefore, two would be equal to one and make it A plus B and AB the same. In conclusion, two equals one, so one equals two.